Attention, everyone! I'm stealthing!
Looks
so...
like someone brought a bat to a knife fight. You're out of control!
Yeah.
Well,
take that.
I need someone to clean out the pisser.
I do like the beat down.
I didn't notice those of you who didn't bet on yourselves. You're either cheap or lacking confidence. Neither are desirable qualities. I'll sort out you lot after the tourney.
Okay.
But let's get started.
Okay.
Who's ready for some action?
Can you stop talking so I can go to the... Thank you. Alright. I don't like to interrupt when characters are talking. Just, like, stop with your long, drawn-out speeches and just... Okay, what's this? Blade dodge takedown. Hone your defenses. Oh! Ending a blade dodge with a take... Yeah, that'd be handy. Let's grab that. Okay.
Penguin is hosting some kind of fighting tournament. That's where I need to go.
Yes, clearly.
Let's have us a little chat about respect. It ain't easy to come to this place, especially not this city. We all know respect can also be fun. So why not buy yourself some with a new firearm that really makes a statement? Don't delay!
Penguin the arms dealer. The same thing in the other one.
Latest, the military surveillance gear.
Not bad.
Yeah, pretty sweet, right? Cousin was using these in the war.
Boss find any bias for him yet?
Nah, Penguin's just been testing them out.
Grown. Can you?
That one I think it is!
We'll tear you to pieces!
Fuck. I've gone to school. I keep getting letter grades for everything. Like, this is either high school all over again or a Sonic the Hedgehog game.
All available hands report to aft deck 4. Engine room starting to flood. Needs to be pumped out. Pronto.
Okay. Wonder Tower, our unfinished disgrace. Interesting. Well, it was eventually finished for Arkham City.
Instead of cleaning up after the accident, why is it matter? At least it's warm in here.
Yeah, but tonight's the night. They're going after the bat.
The bat? Are you serious? I thought it was like an urban thing. Oh, he's wrinkled up. That's Mickey. Mickey?
You know, Lefty.
Lefty?
Oh.
I think he's got a gun. Does he? No, he doesn't. He's got a broken bottle. Never mind. Right, the gun guys have, Alright. Boom! Oh, that was a booby shot right there.
I need some hands,
Come on.
My kind of odds.
Who is this guy? Shoot. This ain't possible.
Oh, fuck's sake. I'm almost dead.
This hurt?
Oh no, I'm not almost dead. Never mind. Oh, that was very clumsy. I was trying to do the blade thing, but I don't know if it counted, counted a broken bottle as a blade. Really? I'm not quite straight enough. Is that what the problem is? Well, shit. I guess that's something we'll have to access another time. Oh, wait, hold on a second. Maybe, I wonder. Can we maybe break the ice with the batarang? No, hold on. Battering. Try again. Try again. Boom. Alright, that's inaccessible, whatever it is. I guess we'll get it another time.
Oh, come on, ladies! Stop trying to keep your juices clean and fight!
You've got a lot of...
All right, lads. The rest of you losers-to-be are gonna have to embarrass yourselves without me. God knows you can do it. I've got some business...
Oh, come on.
And I don't want to be disturbed.
Oh my God, seriously?
I get back.
There. Holy
Sounds
shit.
Like Penguin will be in his office. Tracy should know where that is. I'll make her talk.
I know what this is. We're gonna get freeze gadgets and we'll be able to do the thing, but we don't have that yet, obviously, so. Well, that was a waste of time coming here. Can we just... Ow! Can you just let me get out of this level, please? I am angered by your obstacles. Oh my God. where we were. Okay. Well, let's head back. Maybe we can do something here. Oh, we don't. Do we have the... Nope. We do not have the thing. The zipline thing. That would be very useful right here. Oh, geez. Boiler room. Guessing we can't just jump in there. No. Didn't think so. Okay. Fuck off. Move. Okay. Aha. Come on. There we go. All right. Okay, I guess we'll fight.
Now there's a naughty geezer. Proper naughty. And he deserves a right proper welcome, don't he, lads?
Uh-huh.
You just saved me a lot of trouble coming here, but
oh, God. Electric guy.
I'm gonna kill you. Then I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. And kill you again.
Show me where the penguin is.
Okay, well, that was easy.
All right, you lousy mugs. Time to earn your supper. Any of you don't want a piece of what I'm offering, get down here and sort him out.
See you fight your way.
Trying to get to your boss, boy.
gonna kill me with a box.
Boy, you geezer is sorry, dog.
We gotta beat this.
Fuck's sake. He's just standing there, boom, right in the face.
And I'll crush your larynx. What's it going to be?
All right. He's in his office. Only way in is through the theater on the other side of the casino. But you'll never get past Tracy.
Tracy.
Oh, you think so, do ya?
That worked better than the last interrogation.
Yes, it did. Can you stop hijacking the camera, please? Thank you. Yeah.
This idiot doesn't know anything. My best bet for finding Black Mask lies with Penguin. Penguin will know where I can find Black Mask. Electrocutioner won't have any reliable information. Someone as paranoid as Black Mask wouldn't trust a loudmouth like him with any secrets. If I want to find Sionis, I need to find Penguin first.
The electrocutioner fight reminded me of the Mysterio fight in Spider-Man 2, the PS2 game, where it's all this build-up and all this bravado, and it's like one punch and he's down. The same thing with this guy. Just a loudmouth with no actual threat whatsoever. Your weapon. Very nice. Alright, so yeah, we need to go upstairs. I'm just gonna look over here real quick, see what's interesting. Deck access corridor. Okay. Well, I imagine we'll be coming back here at some point, so we'll just look around a bit here. All right. Why can't I? I should be able to just grapple up there. I mean, it's right there. Really?
Oi, I got a message for the Batman.
Okay.
From your mate, the electrocutioner. Back on his feet he is, and he says you may have won this round, but the fight is far from over.
Oh, okay.
It'll be bad for you, Batman. Watch your arm.
Machinsky's come too, and now he's on the lam. I should have tied him up and called the cops to get him.
All right. Anyway, self-chastising later. Well, I guess we can't get up there. From there, there doesn't seem to be any way up. I go over here. I thought this would be steps up, maybe. Can we go up? No. Is there anything at all we can... It really looks like there's a million things I should be able to grapple to here. Like there. Maybe that ledge there. Maybe how about on top of this box? How about up there? Like, why am I unable to grapple to any of these things? You're defying Batman logic. I don't know. I guess we'll go to the deck thing then. Oh wait, what's over here? Is there steps? Did I see stairs over here? Yes, there's steps. Wow, jeez. Come on. Stairs here. Okay. Where does this go? I grapple from here. Like, how can I not grapple there? Seriously. Like, fine. We'll go this way. Take care of a simple padlock with my batarang. Okay. Fine. Guess we'll head down here. And everywhere. Okay, now we're in the vent. Sure where we're going here, like. Yeah, thanks. I did. Can we just come back where we were? I think we just went around in a big circle. Well, fuck me! Down there. Why are you jumping? Just go. Be Batman. Whee. I mean, I'm pretty sure I was going the right way because I got another message from Chicky Boo there, so. Something I'm missing here, like, yeah, hold on, head up here, because that's where we, two hostiles detected, where? Well, I'm guessing that's, okay, up there, well, the hell. See, I can't help but slide off the ledge when I go down there, so. No idea where we're going here. Okay, so this goes nowhere then. There is no point to this area. Two hostiles miles above us. Yeah, I'm aware. Thank you. Can't get through here because there's a padlock on the door. Yep. We're at that point again. Reach in every game I play. But I just grapple up there, like Batman would do. We went this way! Up there. Anchor point. Ah. No, no, no. Hold on. Remote claw. What? I guess that's a gadget I don't have yet. Well, I don't know. When I did the thing, it said to go through this exit. So there's gotta be something through here that I'm missing. Damned if I know what. I mean, I've been every direction I can think of. grapple anywhere in here. Other than the occasional ledge here and there. Well, it's gotta be something to do with this area. So it was around here that we got the message. Okay, yeah, that's the vent. We slide through here, we fall down, and then we... Well, let's see what happens. Oh! Oh! Yes! Oh my god. How did I miss that before?
I can't say I'll miss that. What do you think he'll call it?
Final offer two?
Can't call it that. Final offer is the final offer. As in final, as in he can't make another one.
Good point. Well, maybe a new name's good luck. We could use it.
Especially if the back of the kid's done.
No, stop hijacking me. God damn it. I'll look at things when I damn well want to look at them. Need a security code. Alright. Okay. Let's move. Oh my god. Fine! There. Jumped to the ledge. You happy? Have I fulfilled that objective? See, fuck you. Alright.
Poor little alert, she says.
Shot upper deck gift shop.
Yeah, when was the last time we had an intruder on this ship?
Yeah.
Who thinks they're breaking it easy?
All part of Penguin's plan, I'm sure. The question is, can Tracy stop him before he gets to the port?
I ain't that worried about it. Tracy, she knows what she's doing.
She's tough.
Huh? Any way for me to stealth around to those guys? I don't see any options. Oh, wait a second. I see an option.
Executioner, are you all right?
Yes, but he managed to escape.
His gloves put out a strong electromagnetic pulse. If you can isolate the signal, I'll be able to track him down.
I'll get to work on that. Where are you off to now?
I'm on my way to the Final Offer's casino. I'm going to make Penguin's assistant show me to her boss.
Huh? Okay. Let's see now. So we can electrify a batarang. Well, I don't know. Let's see where it goes. Yeah, that doesn't really help me. Oh, it just seems to say the door. Is the door electrified? No? Oh. I thought I had to de-electrify the door. Never mind. Hey, Major Patelko! Would you kindly? Thank you very much, dude. Standing on some luggage. I just telepathically summoned pizza while I was standing on this luggage. Okay, now let's see where we're going here. Oh, we can't go through that way, so I guess, we go this way. We don't have a map for here. Oh, we do. Hold on. Okay, we need to... Holy moly. Okay, so that's where we need to go. Boiler deck. Huh. Alright. I think we might have the thing now. Still no? And I can't grapple back up. Well, that's just a bunch of poop. Check these other guys here. Huh. there's something over here. Aha! There we are. I'm gonna say there has to be something up here. This is what we need. Oh god. Okay. Alright. I see what we need to do. Okay, that's fine, whatever. We're still making progress, that's all that matters. Saint Jern beer, or Skjern beer. Avenirs. Let's take a little look around here. He's dead.
The casino. Penguin's assistant must be nearby. I'll make her tell me where I can find Cobblepot's office.
Yeah. Unlit cigarettes. Why am I staring at Batman's ass? Okay, there we go. Thank
Mr.
Cobblepot
ain't taking new visitors, and there ain't no way I'm letting you into the theater, so you can be on your merry way.
God damn it.
Showing the door, lad.
Yeah.
Come on, lads. Impress me now.
How hard is it to kill?
Fuck you, it's broken.
Don't let him touch ya!
He's a fake, you potling!
What's it gonna do?
Gonna open you up!
You let him get caught by your fruit! You do understand that, right?
Right. What's it, I'm retiring from crime!
Ah, there we go.
Cobblepot's office is connected to the theater, and the entrance is controlled from that security room.
Okay. Okay, now, when I was standing... completely distracted. When I was standing on the stairs, you said, tune. For what? Did it think I was hacking something? Like, oh. Terribly confused. So we gotta get into the theater, obviously. Okay, so some guys over there. So we might be able to bust through that wall. Or not. It's just a shiny wall. Oh, well, maybe. Secured doorway. Accessible. It's like a secret door, right? I don't know. We'll try it. Probably won't work, but we'll try it. We're gonna triple whammy it. Didn't hear a damn thing. Okay. Well, into the vents we go. Damn it! It wouldn't let me do the takedown for some reason.
This is not enough, don't go crazy!
Hold on. That might be pizza. Got our Batman fuel. Okay. Well, that was some good pizza. I think I'm in the middle of kicking someone in the face here. Yep.
I can't. You doing business? You know what that means.
Yeah, it means someone's getting hurt. But we got serious.
Follow the voice.
Come on, Trace. You got a whole boat full of brawlers.
What about that electrocutor? He's a nasty one. He'll be fine. Where are we supposed to go? Yeah, great. Armored. Switch. Thank you. Can I get up there? No. Can I grapple it? Ah. Okay. So that's where I came in. Fought all these dudes. Evelator. Into the Epilady. Here we go.
I'm telling you, not some problem with the fancy suit. He's naughty. And he's mopping the floor without making him riot. I don't know. Just handle it, sister. Back in.
Oh, now I'm really deep in it. Candy! She's earned herself a dry slap, she has.
Uh-huh.
That better be lip gloss you're reaching for.
Oi! You can't do this! I'm claustrophobic, I am!
Uh-huh. Okay.
Cobblepot ain't gonna be happy when he hears about this!
Good. Glad. I don't want him to be happy. I want him to be
Come on.
Angry.
Enough's enough. Open her up and let me out.
Nope. Make a wish.
I knew you didn't have what it takes to fight me fair.
Make a deal. Aha. Go. Batman doesn't take no elevator. Okay, theater. Bar. Came from the bar. So I guess we just go in the theater. Stop whining, Tracy.
Hello, son. You know you ain't welcome here. And you know what we do to trespassers? Well, you're about to find out. You're about to find out. Hold this. Boy!
Now it gets interrupted.
Here it comes!
That's one fancy freak.
Take little guys down first.
Gonna teach you a lesson.
Think of that. How'd we do? A plus? Well, screw you. Okay.
Behold the final offer. Ain't she a beauty? And to think I bought her for a song with a band of Somali pirates. They were gonna sell her for scrap if you can believe it. Now she weren't always called a final offer. That was my work of genius. In a previous life, she was the hybrid cargo cruise liner Olivia B. Meredith. A proud old ship indeed. They don't build them like this anymore. Tough as nails, and with all the amenities a man could want. Those pirates don't know what they let slip through their fingers.
Pirates of Penzance. Final offers, or final offer. Who am I walking over? Oh, I'm walking over all of the monies. Aha!